I would rather be in a North Korean work camp.